早上好，朋友们。
Good morning, my friends.
我非常荣幸。
Okay.
非常荣幸，在今天的一个重要瞬间，和我们大家和旧金山一起分享，这个从东方来的飞过来的这个神在旧金山落成。
I'm really honored today to share this moment with everybody here in San Francisco to actually have the ceremony of this giant God flying from the Orient to San Francisco today.
我没想到我们的市长这么年轻又这么帅，对艺术呢还有这么好的眼力。
He wasn't expecting that the mayor is so young and handsome. And have such good taste of art.
我真的昨天晚上我还在跟朋友们讲，我真的希望这个市长能给我一个旧金山荣誉市民的这么一个称号。
He was hoping last night that the mayor can honor him the honorable citizen of San Francisco.
过去我大概是五年以前的十几年中，我主要是用身体做表演艺术。当时因为是年轻，自己年轻，荷尔蒙过剩，做了很多这个身体艺术。
In about 5 years ago, I actually spent like more than 10 years doing performance art, and I was really young and energetic.
有荷尔蒙旺盛。
And I have a strong hormone in my body, so I want to use them all.
所以现在呢，这个已经45岁了，荷尔蒙逐步在减少。那么我希望呢，通过我的艺术呢，给旧金山、给我们的美国、给我们整个地球的人类带来新的荷尔蒙。
Now I am 45, and the level of my hormone in my body is kind of gradually lower down. But I want to use my art to give this new hormone to the world, to the art, and to human beings.
我感谢所有的为这个项目贡献许多智慧和劳动的朋友们和公司，还有。中国和旧金山的这些政府官员。
I want to thank everybody who worked really hard to this project. Their intelligence, their hard work, and everybody, people work in the city hall and the sponsors.
我认为今天的整个全球呢，大家希望的再也不希望有灾难、有战争、有暴力出现。我们希望这个三头六臂给我们人类带来更多的和谐、宽容和慷慨。
Nobody wants war and hurtful things happen in this world anymore. So I do hope my work, Three Heads and Six Arms, will bring peace and harmony to our whole world.
好，讲完了。
Thank you very much.
主要是它雕塑本身的含义和观念，希望它有超人的、超自然的一个力量，给旧金山是带来好运。
He said actually the mask that the sculptor has, he like to create this supernatural power and to bring the good wish to.
一个和谐，一个能把一些不同见解的把它融合在一起，朝一个方向发展。也许留在旧金山，也许在世界各地继续巡展，也许回到他的家乡。我希望他能留在旧金山，或者美国，因为他从遥远的东方，从喜马拉雅山一下飞过来。我觉得他能选择他的运气命运选择这个地方，就应该在这边安家安居乐业，从事他的工作。